Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
He lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end, it was all worth it.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Oh, what's left of one.
What's this?
What you got there?
Burns? Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Marco!
enjoying our little adventure? Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do. Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Another old letter.
You think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
Well, I hope you're right.
And that must have been their ship by the reef.
Yeah.
This must have been the grave referenced in the letter. Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
All right, we're done here.
I'm with you.
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh.
Pirate-made.
Small cave here.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Crazy guy from Burns' crew. He just left him here. That's not cool. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Oh, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. The same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Okay, you check out the arrow symbol. I'll get the boat and bring it around for you.
Deal.
Or you can come with me.
I do like driving the boat. Another arrow. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well,
just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Really, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great. Bye-bye. Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's really well made. Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Oh.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned. Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Okay. Some aggressive engineering here.
Ah, they turned the symbols.
That'll help.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. There we go. What is that?
Whoa, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmen.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsmen gun.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody. Fearsome swordsman.
Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating. Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
He's
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edwin England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy, Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They're gaining on us!
All right, come on, Nate.